touch, and he heard a voice say, me, yeah.